In this tutorial, we'll talk about design for quality. Design for quality is a proactive, rigorous, systematic method using tools, training, and measurements for integrating customer requirements into the product development process. It strives to prevent defects by transforming customer wants and expectations to what can be produced. Some of the principles following to implement design process are: strategic balance needs to be maintained to ensure that both old and new product service developments are given importance. Top management approach has to be followed to ensure that commitment is the common objective by visibly supporting the defined effort. There should be teamwork in the organization to ensure that once projects are underway, specialized inputs are fused and problems are tackled simultaneously. Following are the steps used under design process. Identifying a need or purpose in a given situation. Producing a short design brief. Listing all major areas of work and allocate times and deadlines. Looking at the brief and produce a list of research questions. Identifying and collate information only relevant to the analysis of brief. Producing a list of design requirements found from research relevant to the brief. Generating a range of different possible solutions satisfying the specification. Producing a solution to the brief using the specification and your generated ideas. Generating details necessary to make the solution. Producing the solution. Testing the solution against the brief and specification. Listing modification to improve the solution's effectiveness. Evaluating the project against the brief and specifications, giving recommendations. Quality function deployment. QFD is a planning tool that relates a list of delights, wants, and needs of customers' technical functional requirements. QFD is a robust method having many variations in applications such as prioritize, assess, translate, and design. QFD is accomplished by multidisciplinary DFSS teams using a series of charts to deploy critical customer attributes throughout the phases of design development. QFD is usually deployed over 4 phases. The figure illustrates the 4 phases of QFD as Phase 1, CTS planning, Phase 2, functional requirements, Phase 3, design parameters planning, Phase 4, process variables planning. Let's discuss about the 6 stages of QFD analysis. The first stage entails towards the articulation of customer requirements, for which techniques used could be interviewing, observation, prototyping, conceptual modeling, etc. In the second step, the company's current product is ranked against the competitors. The third step focuses on the product process characteristics. In other words, the house of meeting the customer requirements. Fourth step deals with rating, in which the customer relates customer and technical requirements with ratings such as high, moderate, low, and no correlation. In the fifth step, the roof of the house focuses on relationships among product process characteristics. It shows whether the house reinforce or conflict with one another. In the last stage, the team summarizes the key conclusions. It ranks the relevance of product or process characteristics to the attainment of customers' wants or needs. Service design. In layman's language, the purpose of service design methodologies is to design according to the needs of customers or participants so that the service is user-friendly, competitive, and relevant to the customers.